Hi all, this is the second Experimentation Monday for the Virtual Machine Learning Programming Environment team. Our high-level goal is to create an interface where people can design machine learning workflows visually using an environment possibly called NodeRed. As part of our familiarization task, we built a simple flow in NodeRed that takes a streaming data source and outputs it onto a map with about 50 lines of JavaScript to kind of parse the stream of data into a structure that the mapping library wanted. The outcome of this is a real-time transit map. This is data from the Helsinki city traffic. It's showing multiple layers here for the train and tram, the city buses, and ferries, and also some VR trains. We can toggle these layers here. This flow is available on the NodeRed website under the Flows tab. You can search for HSL and find the Finland-Helsinki real-time HSL transit map. You can download this source code and insert it into your NodeRed, importing it from the clipboard. Okay, well, thank you very much for watching, and we'll hope to see you again next Experimentation Monday.